stop refuel, that's fine. TC4 is on. Tire pressures are okay. 50-50 with fuel. Brake bias 63.6. What's your brake bias set at, by the way? 64. Yeah, I'm a tiny bit more rearward than you, but that's okay. I can adjust it in the race if I need to. Oh, are we doing a full formation lap? Do you know what? I'm going to chuck an extra couple of litres in. 2.3, isn't it? So, you honestly think it's going to be that much? So I put a 2.4, average lap time 130, gives us 40 laps. So 40 times the 2.4 is about 96 litres. Hang on, dog's asking to come back in, 2 seconds. Yeah, my calculator's saying 96 litres for the race. Yeah. That's what it says. Right, don't get killed, that's the goal. And don't kill anyone, is goal number two. Don't kill anyone and don't get killed. There's a lot of cars behind us. I hate this. Yeah, league matches are, league races are different to online lobbies, aren't they? Please don't spin on the formation lap, that'd be upsetting. What's your breaking point for this chicane? You're breaking it bang on 100. Yeah, I'm using second to be fair. Yeah. You're faster in the Bentley than you were in the Ferrari. Curbs and that, yeah. Apparently, the Mercedes is next level again, even compared to the Bentley. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've done a league race as well, yeah. My tire pressures are still very low. Going double file. All right, good luck, bro.
This is the bit I'm worried about. That's okay. I don't think we need to be worried. Just gonna try and stay alive until my tyres get up to pressure. I should get a bit of a gap behind me. Ooh, bit of gravel. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm all over the back of him. We'll need to concede that position. Let's just cut the chicane to get back in front. He's not conceded it yet though. Cheeky, cheeky. Oh, he's pushed me wide. Fucking hell. I'm gonna lose a position here. We're on the left. Side by side through the first corner. What? I didn't even touch the cones. There's a back marker already.
Yellow.
up to fourth. Whoa! I just took a little bit too much curb at the first chicane. Sent my nose right up in the air. I'm running fourth, but I'm catching third, catching second. Plenty of time. Trying to run quali laps every lap and it's not working for me. I'm actually going slower, so I'm gonna try and chill out a bit. Thank you. decent lead, haven't you? You can probably chill out a bit. Can't really tell at the minute, I'm concentrating on the guy behind me at the minute. Tell you when he crosses the line. He's just done a 31.0, I'm on a 30.4. That's what he's just done, yeah, the guy in front of me. I hope so. Was a mistake. That was a mistake. Oh, fuck off. Get on the track. Fucking hell. Thank you. lost 3 seconds on this lap. Traffic. Bad time. Left front's got too hot. Oh, I'm understeering horrifically. Oh my god, the car won't turn. Just lost 8, 9 tenths a second in the first sector. That was a horrific lap. Thank you. I'm now lapping in the mid 31s. Coming out of turn three towards the first chicane, my tyres are red, the front left is red. Four seconds. He makes a mistake, I'm all over him. And he's made a couple already. Lago. That was a very, very safe manoeuvre. Enjoyed that a lot. Missed my braking point completely. The inconsistency is killing me. Right, I'm going for the undercut. Yep. Uh-oh. Just got a final warning. Yeah. Exceeding track limits. What, a final? I've had three track warnings. Front left is fucked. Chunder steer at turn two. I thought I'd slow down enough. Drive through. No, just a drive through. But it's going to be enough to drop me to fifth. Probably sixth as well. fuck's sake. Fuck off. Oh my god, what a catalogue of errors. This is a disaster. Our front left is absolutely trashed. An apex there somewhere. Three times I've hit that first chicane at an angle that sent me straight up in the air. I have to watch my stream, mate. It's funny. Both fronts are at 28.4. Change the what? Oh, right. I'm just locked up into the last chicane, that's good. How big's your lead? That'll do. Well, at least I'm going to unlap myself. Thank you. I thought it'd be more than that. Pressures of your front tyres. Oh, mate, you've pretty much nailed it. Mine are 28.8 and 28.3. Yeah. Missed my breaking point for this hairpin. Oh, I'm making way too many mistakes. Temperatures are ridiculous. Lucky you, I'm doing 33s. I don't know. Fucking hell, the chunder steer. I've still got about 4 laps to try and hold you off. So what's really annoying, that's the guy I was fighting for third. I was in front of him for like 5 laps. Whoa! What was that? Well, that's me not holding you off then. No, I'm panicking now, trying to hold you off. It's getting even slower. Just certain angles you hit that one, just send you up into the air. What? What did they hit there? I've never hit a bump there. Break early for the hairpin. Stay left. Yep.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Can you slow down? So this is the last lap. You're gonna make it to the line. No, you're not. That's it. Race is over. That's it, yeah. Well, that was an unmitigated disaster. I could easily have finished second there. Turn your traction control off, Josh, see if you can do a lap. Mine's just gone to 87. Tell you what, if you're careful, it's doable. Oh, out of the hairpin. Lol. A little bit, yeah. So you've lapped up to sixth place. It's a hard one. I don't know whether it adds time on for the fuel if you stop the 30 seconds for tyres. Is it 30 seconds for tyres plus 8 seconds for fuel, or is it just 30 seconds? I think if you'd have got tyres, I don't know, would you have been that much faster than the guy that was in second? Because he was only 8.5 seconds behind you. Yep, stop my stream, yeah.